They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard bee? I knew that this was meant to be. Well, I heard little children were supposed to sleep tea. That's why I drank a bit of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy scenes before I came to. Now, do you think that was crazy? I might have been only three, but I was swinging. They all did that grand bell. They all did Edison and also an Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if they just couldn't understand the reasoning and the logic that went on in my head? I had a brain, it was insane, knowing the flames don't have it be when I refused to ride in all those double decker buses, all because there was no driver on the top. I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so special about that place. Even your emotions.